Okay, nice and easy. Breathe.
Oh my gosh!
Yep, that's the most common reaction we get is OMG. Felt that all the way down, didn't you?
Yeah, I did.
Good. Okay, keep breathing.
I think I'm taller.
Yes, you are. I got you. That's a girl. Oh yeah. I told you I was just getting started.
What is going on, everyone? Welcome back to the Crack Addicts YouTube channel, home to chiropractic media. Now, in today's video, we've got another big chiropractic adjustment video featuring lots of chiropractors, all your favorite ones. All of the links to the chiropractors will have links in the description to their channel if you want to check them out. That's where you can do that. Or if you want to contact them for treatment, that's the way to go. Now, for the upload schedule on this channel, I'm going to be posting videos every single day, so everyone's got fresh content every single day to watch. Now, I'm going to be posting the contents at 8:15. That will be USA time. And for everyone who's in London, that will be around 1:15 p.m. But that's pretty much it for today's video, guys and girls. So if you do enjoy the video, subscribe to the channel, leave a like, leave a comment, and I'll see you on the next one. Next up is Dr. Gregory Johnson.
Medical facets or spondylolisthesis or herniated disc, just breathe normal for me. There you go. Yep, see, I knew you'd be a crack addict's favorite. That's girl, okay. You got a little scar tissue up there in your upper back. Now let's see how our pelvis leveled out. That's all right, legs are even. This should already feel a little easier this time, Emily, than the first one.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Okay, you're gonna feel your head popping up a little bit.
My fingertips.
Yeah, that's because the nerves out of your lower neck go all the way into your shoulder, arm, hands, and relax your hands on your tummy. There you go. Nope, let me have you. Girl. I won't pull you off the table. I haven't lost patience on the floor yet. There you go. Good. Okay. Let's sit you up to face that way now. Sideways. There you go. When you get up, you always want to sit up sideways. See our heads already come up more? Okay, let me do it. I don't need help.
That's all right.
You're fine. There we go. This is an adjustment.
I can feel it.
Now we're just getting started. There we go. Yes, ma'am. It's okay to pop your fingers as long as you pull them straight out. If you jam them like that or traumatize them, that will cause arthritis. Let's come over here. So that's the same with you. There you go. Good. Now this one. Yep, the right one seemed more difficult, didn't it?
Yes.
Yep. So she's got a right sacral deviation, but a left SI joint subluxation. So I'm going to start adjusting that first. You're going to feel this. All you got to do is relax and breathe. You get the easy job. There we go. Now you notice I don't ever do that side posture adjustment on people because I feel like that creates ligamentous instability in the SI joint and the lumbosacral spine region. I know a lot of chiropractors do adjust like that, but I don't like it. I don't let chiropractors adjust me like that because it always hurts me even more, especially if you have asymmetric. Typical Houston, March, February day. Okay, nice and easy. Breathe.
Oh my gosh!
Yep, that's the most common reaction we get is OMG. Felt that all the way down, didn't you?
Yeah, I did.
Good. Okay, keep breathing.
I think I'm taller.
Yes, you are. I got you. That's a girl. Oh yeah. I told you I was just getting started. Now you will be a little sore after that because I've torn some fibrotic adhesions and scar tissue loose down in around your lumbar joints. No. There. Good. Okay, let's turn you on your back now. Yep, just like that. So I'm going to bring your head up and over your thoracic spine where it's supposed to be. I'll try not to smear your makeup too bad. There you go. Okay, now just slide down about half an inch. Good. And put your arms straight out to the sides for me. Like that, palms facing up. I'm going to adjust your shoulders now. So that shoulder pain you're having, I'm going to adjust the AC joint, your clavicle, where it attaches to your sternum. And then your anterior costosternal joint. There, these might be a little sore at first. There you go. Clear these here like this. And your head's forward, so we want to bring it straight back in the Z-axis like this. See, look in the mirror. And then your little right on the X-axis, so we're going to translate left on the X-axis. And then rotate backwards on the X-axis. There, okay, now relax. I just adjusted your atlas from the lateral side of the X-axis. That sends a neurological proprioceptive bombardment of information into your cerebellum, which will retrain your body how to hold you in this position as opposed to the one you've adapted to.
Wow, okay.
Let's have you flex your head forward and backwards again. Now that should have felt much smoother.
Yeah.
Did it? Mm-hmm. Take a look in the mirror now, how squared off you are everywhere.
Very different.
Perfect.
Next up is Dr. Doug Willen.
Out. Big breath in.
Ooh, so great.
Did you feel any pops?
Yeah, a lot.
Where did you feel them?
Like the upper.
Yeah. I'm gonna kind of motion palpation into this area. Like right in there at C2. Mm-hmm. Blow it out, big breath in and blow it out. And then this is the side that has more of the irritation. So again, I'm gonna just feel for the joint motion. I think I'm gonna go low right in here. Do you feel that spot?
Mm-hmm.
Got it. So I'm gonna do a single hand adjustment. You feel that one?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm gonna come around. I'm gonna do this side too. That was even bigger.
Yeah.
Here in the middle. Nice. A whole bunch of them are gone. Mm-hmm. Lie on your side, facing me this way, please. Head up here. Pull the knee up like this. Let me hold your wrist and pulling you through. So we're gonna, may I lift your shirt like an inch?
Yeah.
So we're gonna come right to here to L5. It's already popping, did you hear it?
Yeah.
And let me get this paper out of the way. Big breath in, blow it out. Got it. Oh. Side. And move your hip closer to the edge. And I do that so your knee doesn't hit.
Okay.
Plus you have a lot of flexibility, so we want to be able to let you move as much as you need to. Another good one.
Yeah.
Nice. So lie on your back. I'm just going to look at your legs too. Okay. Come sit on the edge of the table. So you're gonna be kind of on this corner with one leg on this corner, one leg on that corner. And I just wanna do a little bit more. So now I'm gonna put the back of your wrist together, shrug your shoulders up, and I'm gonna reach around. You hear how that right one pops?
Yeah.
Did you hear that?
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, it's big. So now put the wrists above your head and No, that was it. It was just that right shoulder.
Yeah.
So you can drop the arm. So I'm going to do a little release in here.
Oh, wow. That feels so good. Yeah. That's great.
Feel the spot here? Big breath in and blow it out. I'm gonna take this hand and pull it through. I'm gonna double up your arm like this and hold the back of your own tricep. Bring this up like this,
okay.
And this one goes straight. So this tucks just like this.
Okay.
I'm gonna adjust the lower back. How's that?
Amazing. Great.
Great. Now line your side this way, facing me. So first straighten both legs, then bring up just the top knee. I'm gonna position your shoulder like this. Bring this knee down a little bit. Now lie back down again. And I'm going to look at the ankle a little bit. This one. Breath. Good. Let's do the other side. I'm going to drop low though. I'm going to come down to the base of the neck, C7, T1, and did a little double in there. So come stand. All right, awesome. So then take a breath. We're going to do a spot in here. Big breath in and blow it out. Got it. Big breath in and blow it out. Got it. All right, so left ankle.
Yeah.
All right, so you made a grumpy face and you're like, yeah. So let's see, maybe we can help that. How'd that one feel?
Yeah, good.
Oh, good, yeah. Come to the other side. So let's bring your pillow with you and you're gonna come this way. This time you're gonna bend the top knee and the other one goes straight. Did you see how your knee hits the side of the table?
Mm-hmm.
I want you to come a little closer so that doesn't happen. There you go. And I'm gonna go right into that lumbar again. Just get a little one there. Now line your back, please. So let me get a contact on that. I'm gonna pull this up just a little bit. Hope you shaved your legs today or everybody will see. What do they have, that like no shave May or no shave November?
Oh, yeah, but I think it
feels
like that.
Got it. Did you hear that?
Yeah.
Went pop. Come. You're going to take the sock, okay? Hold on to it. Don't lose it. I think I got it. Well, let me get the heel. So I'm going to grab the heel this time. There, I moved it.
Yeah.
Oh, it's tough.
Yeah.
That's been jammed for a while.
Yeah.
All right, come stand. Now I'm gonna come through this way. There it goes.
Mm-hmm.
Now go right and left and see if it's easier.
Oh yeah.
Mm-hmm. Big breath in. And blow it out. Good. How are those?
Those are good.
It's like 100 degrees out,
totally
but
good.
It actually is 100
it
degrees.
It is.
That's the actual temperature.
It's so hot. Not in here.
Yeah. Well, in here, I think it's 90 degrees. Good. Come to the other side. Good. That was hard to get on you.
It was, because it's this muscle, I feel like, right
here.
Yeah,
that's
so
the
tight.
That's the tough side on you.
Yeah.
Scoot towards me, but stay in your back. Good, keep your knees bent. And let me crisscross your arms. And I'm just going to go back into that right side again. There you go.
Oh, Yeah.
Good. So now go to the center of the table and scoot back towards me a little bit. Good. How was that?
That was good.
Nice. Just relax for a second. There it goes. That was the ankle.
Mm-hmm.
That's another ankle.
Oh, wow.
You hear that one?
Yep.
If you made it to the end of the video, guys and girls, thanks for watching. Subscribe for more chiropractic content.